just forgot her name. Boy, I'm getting really old and better. I think of a minute.
Ashley.
No, it wasn't Ashley. Ashley said the story.
We wouldn't know.
Anyway, she said, go down to this certain corner and meet this girl, and it'll be everybody you need to know in Key West. So I went down to this corner and went to the gate. It was a beautiful old conch house. Beautiful. That's the house they have down in Key West, if you don't know. They're beautiful old houses. And there's a guy sweeping up in the courtyard. I said, is Ashley Simmons here? He said, who wants to know? I said, I'm Keith Sykes. My friend is Jerry's having a walk-in. He said, Keith Sykes, I know you. I've heard of you. He said, I was on tour with Jerry Jeff, and he told me about you. I'm Jerry Buffett. And I said, man, I've heard of you too. He said, I was on tour with Jerry Jeff, and he told me about you. And Jerry Jeff really did say that. He said, man, I know these guys are having trouble getting work. When he gets a gig, people walk in and think, where's all the food? They're looking for a buffet. I guess he's so thin. Because we knew Jerry Jeff, we started talking about all that stuff. And the next morning at 8 o'clock, he said, man, we're going to have this party at 8 o'clock in the morning, so you got to come. And I went, are you kidding? Because I didn't know 8 came twice a day at that point. I said, oh, it's okay, although I didn't know what to expect, because 8 o'clock, really, that's just ridiculous. I've only been there a few hours at that point. So anyway, he said, there's 6 boatloads of people going out to Woman Keys, about 20 miles west of Key West, and they're going to have an all-day party. And everyone had saved up all their money, and they had big, huge, all those big gray barrels of sangria wine, they put cool wine in it, and all that great food that you just can get in Key West. And they put it in the charcoal bar cooler to chill overnight. The only thing was, at 6 a.m., the cleanup guy came in and saw this barrel full of all this stuff, cut up things, and just even dark matter to him. He threw all that out, cleaned it. It was a spotlessly clean barrel in the morning. And so no one really had any money because they could all spend it on the same reel. There were 6 boatloads of people, a lot of people. And so finally, this woman got 2 of those big jugs, or 3 of them, I forget what it was, those big gallon jugs of PGA, pure grain alcohol, 190 proof, and about 4 watermelons, and that was the sangria. And so by noon, girls were water skiing naked in the ocean, and I thought, I like Key West. This is good. So that's one of the main reasons I wrote this song. Is called The Best Day, because of Stevens. I was bobbing around, you know, by 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I said, nothing swims over here and bites my leg off. This is just going to be the best day ever.
Okay.
This is the best thing that's